purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks.
Hey! I am meet by me.
Purchase your tracks today.
Hey, bros, Afana. Bros, good afternoon.
Afternoon, hi. Joy, right?
Yes.
Joy! What's up? Have you been?
Bros, speak the normal English that both of us understand. Forget about this. You understand the package.
Actually, that was back in the days, alright? I've not been around for quite some time, so I just came back. Have you been? You look different.
Thank you. See, I observed some things. I want you to cut soup for me. That is working for you. Please do the same thing for me.
I don't understand. What are you talking about?
Mumu not too much.
So you spray money now on women, and you're balling now.
Come on, man. All these things she's seeing is grace, all right?
God, forget about that thing. Forget it. I know what is going on. I know. Well, all of you are shouting grace, grace. Where is that grace coming from?
Above.
Above where? I know. Oga, cut the soap for me. Cut soap for me.
Not too
cut
much.
Soap for me. Let me bath. Eh? See, it will be good. You are coming out from your bends, and I'm coming out from my bends too. They will be flowing together. Everything will work well.
Okay, like if I understand you correctly, what you're saying is I should get you soap so you can bath and fresh up, right?
Bros, hey! Share that grace with me. I know seen that soap, eh? Then you use. Share that grace with me. Make me two for the ball together now. Who they ball? Who they ball together? Forget I'll be woman, no? Like this, eh? I be man. Forget that. Now you're physical. Now I be woman. Spiritual man.
I am woman.
All right, I've known you for some time, all right? I'll give you the soap.
Boss! Chacha!
I'll give you the soap.
Pardon me! Boss me!
Small challenge.
Charlie!
Right? Small challenge.
Charlie!
Hop in.
Great share! Hey!
Hop in.
Mado! We move!
Aye, me, bami.
Joy, how far now? Now you said I did go. I won't come see you. You dey hear me? What happened to you?
Hey!
Now that your money what I do, I won't come give you. Waiting now. Now your money I won't come give you. Now why you can't assume say you know nothing now you dey talk to like this? Answer me now. You know they talk. You dey hear me? Now that your 58,000 now what I do, you now carry come give you like the 58K. That money I been borrow for your side that time. Now I won't return. Take now.
Hey!
You dey hear me? Take your money now. Wait, take money. They do like say you know need them.
Oh, mumu, not too much.
You don't want. Joy. Now, wow.
Hello. What is wrong with you, huh? What is wrong with you? I told you I'm using that car tomorrow as early as possible. What is the time now? I just still giving me stories. See, I'm coming to your shop this evening to pick that car, right? I can't use this Lexus. I need that Benz tomorrow. Fix it! Joy. How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry, I was talking to my mechanic.
No problem. I'm done.
Really?
Yes.
You're done?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay, why come in here? Did you look back?
No, at all. Hey! I did not look back.
You did not look back.
I did not.
What about your baiting? Where did you bait?
On the streets.
On the streets? Yes. In an open place?
Yes.
Oh, Mumu, not too much.
Okay. What about the trekking? How many miles did you trek?
30.
30 hey! Miles.
My legs are pinning me.
Oh. You know what? I admire your zeal.
I can do anything for money.
I can see it. I like your dedication.
I'll become a millionaire very soon.
Definitely. That is the spirit.
I like your determination.
So you're feeling so weak right now, so tired, right?
That's right.
You know, that is what it takes to make money.
I'm not complaining.
I know you're not complaining. Well, let me break this to you, right? Let me break this to you. I don't know how it's going to sound in your ears, but let me just tell you the truth, all right? That soap I gave to you was just for you to have your bait. Like, I just wanted you to bath. It's not like the soap gives money or gives anything. Yeah, it's not a surprise, all right? The truth about life is there is no shortcut in making money. There is no shortcut, you know, in being wealthy or famous. It takes time. It takes dedication, pains, you know? It takes energy, the same energy you just put in believing those fetish stuff that you believe in. The black soap stuff, cut soap for me, all those stuff you were saying. That same energy you put in, if you put that same energy in your life, I believe you should be famous.
Hey!
You should be rich.
All right?
Channel that same energy. That same belief, that same strength, that same, you know, determination, persistency, channel it to your own life, to something you like.
Not be juju, right? Be that.
If it's a career, if it's a business, whatever you like, because it takes pain. All right? But don't worry, I will compensate you. All right? I will compensate you for everything you just did, all right? To tell you I'm sorry, but at the end of the day, I pray you learn from this, okay? No shortcut, my dear. So I'll do a transfer to you right now, you know, for the inconveniences. So what bank are you?